I've cheated death many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity, a clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you, the path you could have taken at the first step. We are all on this road together. The good men who fight for wrong causes, and the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. But every journey has an end, and death can only be cheated for so long. We had thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.
Stay alert. Any detail can make the difference.
What is this place?
It used to be a research lab. Looks like Iron's modified it since.
Research for what?
Medical advancement, something like that. Doesn't matter. It's a prison now. This is it. The way we survive this is by keeping our heads. Wait for an opportunity.
Everyone off the truck, now! Come on, get them off the truck. That's all of them.
Over 1-2, you're all clear.
Pen coming open! C2, C-Pen, get them going! The rest of you, behind the red line!
Pin filling up!
Pass the law!
Four going down to zero. Pin closing up!
How'd you end up here?
You were clear for delivery.
Our air support was wiped out when Manticore hit. I was outside the blast radius, but our squad was surrounded and outgunned.
Is there a rescue force coming for us?
Downtown is contaminated. We've pulled out the city entirely. I don't think anybody's coming.
All right, let's go, guys. Out of the pen. Out of the pen now. Move it. Here. Now. Get over here. Let's go. Start walking.
What are you looking for?
Stop looking!
No,
alright, people through here, let's
ice
it up.
Forward!
Fire. Clear! See block locking down! Get moving! We got incoming to C6, over.
Far enough.
Get him on the floor.
Open the chute.
Open.
Wires out.
Clear.
Hook him up. Go.
I set down.
Have a nice day.
We got four in the seat.
Roger. Bring him in.
Get away from
Prepping
me.
Gas. Stop.
I wanted to meet the man whose mission it was to kill me.
Our mission was to stop you. But if that meant killing you, I don't think anybody'd be too troubled.
Failure is not something we tolerate here at Atlas, so I'm disturbed that three of my best contractors have failed so miserably. But that's the way it has to be. The wheat from the chaff, the strong from the weak. The ancient Spartans knew the true meaning of warfare. But that truth has been lost to us for two millennia.
What of your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true. You're not young, but you are strong, Cormac. So I give you 20 minutes to bleed out. Time enough to consider whether it was all worth it. And you. The prodigal son returns. I believed in you. I gave you a second chance. You're nothing like Will.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Irons. I'm done.
Shut it. We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet.
Like his size. Grab his exosuit and sidearm.
Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready?
This looks like surface access. Ilona, this way. Mitchell, get on that console and get the door open. Hurry up!
Drop your
Freeze.
Weapons!
Get down on the floor!
We will open fire!
Mitchell,
get
stay
down.
There!
Drop him!
What happened?
Door's locked. Stand back. Damn. Trying to get topside. We'll find another way. Mitchell, let's move.
Hold tight. Hold the boat.
Prisoners have escaped and are armed.
Taking heavy casualties.
Fino Alona. She'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting.
Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me. Stay calm. Shut up.
Gideon, are you there? We've got a problem tracking your position.
Ilona. Ilona, do you read me? Shit. Come on.
Door's locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Iron's vision for the future. He's insane. I'll be damned if we let him get away with this.
Out of the way! Move!
Gotta keep moving.
You, don't you fucking move.
Get back or I'll shoot.
Come on, get the door.
Where is Manticore launching from?
Where?
The Atlas Command Center, in the city.
The hatch, let's go.
Sound good. What the?
Not good. We need a way out. Look. The base under this car. Mitchell, help me. We gotta move this car. Come on. Push.
Come on, mate!
shit! Mitchell! Gotcha!
That was close.
Sunlight! We're almost out! We need to alert command about the Manticore launch!
Gideon, it's Alona. I've secured a vehicle for Exville, RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! Ormac isn't doing well.
Through here! Lapilo, let's all go!
Thank me later.
Hang in there, Mitchell. Weapon at your 12. Contact. 11 o'clock. Thanks for the save.
There's enough Manticore here to hit every major military base in the world.
We need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move. Ready?
Let's go! Move! Push to the chopper!
Any station, Sentinel 2-1 in the blind. Do you copy?
2-1, this is Kingpin. We have it all. Now we lost you, soldier.
Irons is planning a biological strike against major bases in the next 2 hours.
Understood. We are tracking your position. Sending air assets to assist.
Kingpin, do you copy? Hold on.
On your feet.
Watch it.
Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out. Over here, Mitchell.
Ready. Rocket ready. Hull integrity compromised.
Lock on them and take them out.
Swarm is ready.
He's in the back. I'll help him. Just drive.
Let's pray we're not too late.